ओके, वेलकम टू द साइबर सिक्योरिटी लैब. ओके, टुडे द टॉपिक इज रिलेटेड टू स्निफिंग. एंड स्निफिंग इज द प्रोसेस ऑफ मॉनिटरिंग एंड कैप्चरिंग ऑल द पैकेट्स पासिंग थ्रू ए गिवन नेटवर्क यूजिंग स्निफिंग टूल्स. एंड इट इज द पार्ट ऑफ एथिकल हैकिंग. And sniffing is a part of tapping phone wires and getting to know about the conversation. It is also called wiretapping applied to the computer networks. And in other words, you can say sniffing allows you to see all sorts of traffic, both protected and unprotected. And anyone in the same physical location can plug into the network using Ethernet cable or connect wirelessly to that network and sniff the total traffic. Okay, so in right condition with the right protocol in place, an attacking party may be able to gather information that can be used for further attacks or to cause other issues for the network or system owner. Okay, so it is the process of monitoring and capturing all the packets on the traffic. So it covers all activities related to network. So what can be sniffed? So one can sniff the following sensitive information from a network, like email traffic, okay, your email details, FTP passwords, file related passwords, web traffics, webs related surfing and other activities, okay, telnet passwords. So telnet features and their activities related password can be sniffed. Then router configuration, okay, the router configuration of the organization as well as the intermediate routers, okay. Then chat sessions, okay. So if you are in a login session for chatting, then your chat session will be also sniffed. And last one is the DNS traffic. So your all activity related to DNS will be sniffed. So it will you can say all sort of traffic for both protected and unprotected will be sniffed by someone. Okay, so how it works? A sniffer normally turns the NIC of the system to the promiscuous mode, so that it listens to all the data transmitted on its segment. So basically it's a kind of theft, or you can say a monitoring using this sniffing. Okay, so promiscuous mode refers to the unique way of Ethernet hardware, and in particularly the network interface card, NIC cards, and that allows an NIC to receive all traffic on the network. And you can say by ignoring NIC, all traffic that is not addressed to it, which is done by comparing the destination address of the Ethernet packet with the hardware addresses like MAC addresses of the device. So it can be a system PC or your mobile device. Okay, so for scanning or sensing the perfect way for networking, non-promiscuous mode makes it difficult to use network monitoring and analysis. Okay, related to software for diagnosing connectivity issues or traffic accounting. So here you can see a picture related to sniffing the network. So there is a sniffer, okay, attacker's PC running NIC cards in promiscuous mode. So attacker forces switch to behaves as a hub. Okay, now the switch behaves as hub, and it gives the details regarding the traffic, all the traffic on that network, and also related to internet and the packets related details to attacker. Okay, so you can see in the picture here. So a sniffer can continuously monitor all the traffic to a computer through the NIC by decoding the information encapsulated in the data packets. Okay, so there are different types of sniffing. So sniffing can be either active or passive in nature. So passive sniffing. In passive sniffing, the traffic is locked, but it is not altered in any way. Okay, it is locked. Traffic is locked, but it is not altered in any way. Sorry. So passive sniffing allows listening only, and it works with hub devices. And on a hub device, the traffic is sent to all the ports, and in a network that uses hub to connect to systems, all ports, all hosts on the network can see the traffic, and so therefore an attacker can easily capture traffic going through. Okay, but there is a good news, is that hubs are almost obsolete nowadays, and most modern networks use switches, hence passive sniffing is no more effective.